Moussa Wague got a bad knee injury when making a goal line save versus Aris in Greece's league played on Tuesday. Paok played a London match in Greece's league against Aris. They ended up losing this match, which prevented them from topping their league. There was bad news for Moussa Wague on loan back as player. Wague made a great goal line save but hit the post awkward and badly injured his knee. It seems that the season is over for him, but hope for a speedy recovery.